Wonder Riordan, singer from Atenveldt, with Star of the North. Inspired by the competition, by the completion of the Khan's quest to find the people of Northshield who best represented the Knightly Virgins.
Some of you will have heard this when I sang it the first time.
Oh, there are only a couple of us, yeah.
And some of you have heard the excellent gentleman who unfortunately is not here, who has kept it alive to my very great mind. Star of the North, all virtues salute you, encompassed in honor, illuming the dark. Chivalry here doth blaze as a beacon, shining more brightly than measure may mark. Con went on quest, champion to Gwynedd, the best and the brightest of Northshield to seek. Virtue embodied, displayed by her people, as his last labor to lay at her feet. First found to shine, Isaac de Hugo, pattern of grace, genteel courtoisie. Then smiling Nicholas, Gaius Lutator, abounding in life and bourgeois degree. Reverence next, Wolfgang von der Lauen, richly reveals as noble and knight. Largesse is the gift of Kirk and Tulaka, as generous Margaret Melissa is height. Joffrey and Anne, not Skogan holding, heart of the Northshield humilitas are. And lastly comes Olaf, Lodork's tenacious, loyalty's lion unknown from afar. Sixfold the star, blazing in blessing, but not yet complete, cries champion and heir. Truth is the pillar, foundation of honor, and Ovid himself doth veritas bear. And who but the princess, wedded most precious, could franchise maintain, who constant has stood with Dufford up, well, my warding and holding the first throne of Northshield and all to the good. Oh, Gwynedd hath woven words for her champion, argent exhorting what works have made known. Ever to be a good knight and true, and her tears bless the one who such grace has shown. Keystone and beacon, beginning and pattern, long held upraised, now draw to an end. Dufford and Gwynedd will ne'er be forgotten, as Con and Cassandra to that place ascend. Star of the North, all virtues salute thee, argent and sable, golden and bright. Chivalry